Oh, the birds. Birds. Wow. A lot of birds. A lot of birds. It's a good thing cats can't walk up there, huh? All right, here we go. Take a look out the back. Are you still there? No, most of them went away. This whole wall was just black with bugs. Look at them. Huh. Really, almost Halloween, and it's mid-70s here, almost 80. Nice, get in the sun. You're under a tree.
Ribbit.
What are you looking at? Monkey.
Make it here. I'm pretty sure I just broke 12 branches.
Oh my God, the tree's falling down. Might find some of those bugs on these trees because that's what they're here for. They're maple tree bugs. Grass.
Ribbit. Ribbit.
there are people over there inside the
tree
again. Somebody took the pumpkin that was back here. Maybe it threw it away.
Scratch my hand on the tree.
Yep, ouch. Gotta be careful of that.
That looks like our Canada Dry box.
Does it? I don't think so. We didn't have a Canada Dry box. Come on, let's go for a short walk. And come back so you can play on the grass some more. Careful of the broken glass.
Look, is
that folks' hat?
Somebody's hat. Those crocheted me.
Yeah, it probably is. So anyway. Which way are we going?
This way.
Going this way? Yeah. Don't run too far ahead. See anybody over here? I can't. But I did.
Where are we going from here? That way.
That way. Make sure you don't get that car's way. power coming out. Go over here for a minute.
Okay. Get over here.
Got it. Looks like somebody's got fire going. Yeah. And garbage. Wow. Huh? I don't know. A lot of garbage here, that's for sure, though. We're not.
We're almost back.
We're not. This is the back way into the empty lot, but there's no way out, so we're not.
Then why are we going in?
We're not.
Then why are we going to?
We're just going for a walk. Careful. Strange. Homeless people living there now. That's why they blocked it all up. There's nowhere to go except here, so don't go in too far. This is the only way in, the only way out. And there's, see the people sitting over there?
No.
You know. Now, see, there's a over there. The guy sitting on a block over there.
See.
Over there. Look near the tower and then look this way a little bit.
Yeah, no, I don't see them.
They're over there. Well, there's about half a dozen people out here when we were in our backyard. Uh-oh. They rode the wheels right off that bike. Grass is all dying off. It's getting to be winter. All right.
I can't be the only one who just heard. Ooh.
There's people over here. There's a house.
Ooh. Is there like a monkey in here? monkeys?
No, birds. No monkeys. The delivery guy. The guy just delivering packages.
Are we going back now so I can find the grass?
Grass.
Which way?
Which way?
Which way?
I forget.
Because we want to play in more grass. Look what my hands look like. I don't know what they actually look like.
Yeah? Yeah?
Dad,
yeah.
POV, you're in art school and your art teacher is correcting your art.
Yeah?
Completely ruins your art.
Huh. Oops.
It's not an oops, they do it on purpose. And then write over the drawing. Instead of like writing with a pencil on the back, saying what they want. Okay.
What are they playing? Hide and seek? All the birds.
Oh.
Birds. Wow. A lot of birds. A lot of birds. It's a good thing cats can't walk up there, huh? I didn't know Amazon delivered Domino's.
That'd be funny if they actually ordered Domino's off Amazon. I think home is that way. Oh. I think the yard's that way.
Yeah.
So I can play.
Play for a little while. He's on his rollerblades. And he's coming after you. Go stay outside for a little bit longer. We gotta go in because it's time to start getting ready for dinner.
That makes me mad.
Oh well. It's gonna start getting cooler out here too.
It's already cold.
Because the sun's gonna start going away.
I'm freezing. Which I like. Although I do want some hot chocolate.
We ain't got no hot chocolate.
Damn.
That's something you gotta talk to your mother about. Careful. This whole thing, think of the driveway as a road. So any of these cars could start and move at any time. Yeah? Hey guys. Gone with the wind. See squirrels in your tree. See them? Right there. Over your head. He's right up there on your head. That patch over there, of course, up near the building. See it? Oh, wherever it looks green. Monkey see, monkey doo doo. La la la. Okay, today is garbage pickup day. Twirly whirlies. Figo waiting for us to drop a French fry or something.
Maybe he's smells bread.
Maybe. Bread, 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 bread.
Maybe I smell like bread.
Maybe.
Or maybe they're just coming from the grass. It's coast clear for me to run across. It's coast clear for me to run across.
Yeah. Of course. Always on the weekend.
Wait, Dad.
Hmm.
Do you know what I want to do?
What?
By the end of October, I want to master my jump.
Oh, yeah?
Want to see my jump right now? Let me show you my jump right here. I want to master that by the end of October.
Huh?
I want to master that by the end of October.
Well, you got a couple of days.
My fox eye is correct. There is a tiny piece of glass right there.
Yeah, there's glass all over. There's a whole half a broken bottle up here. I am here to watch. Simply because right now we really can't let you play out here alone for a while.
Why?
Because there are drug people hanging out in our yard occasionally.
Why?
Stabbing themselves with needles. I don't know why. But that's what we've seen, so. So the situation clears up or we find someplace else to live. That's the way it's got to be.
We need to be outside to practice every weekend.
Then the world's got to change back to what it was before COVID. People got to unlock playgrounds and stuff and let people live. Unfortunately, instead of doing that, they're closing them all down and taking them away.
Wait, does that mean my favorite park's gone?
I don't know what your favorite park is.
The park I went to play with.
They are going to close that, I'm hearing. Yep. Sure. Careful though. Don't get hand on glass.
Stand up real quick so I can get in position. Not get in position. I really wish I had an elastic. Everything I could possibly need is up here. Grass, trees, freedom!
Well, I don't know. Freedom, yes. Grass, yep. Trees, you bet. Albeit turning winter trees. Yeah.
I have a question for you.
No, what's that? I don't know, because I haven't counted all the weekends of your life, inside and outside, so far you haven't mastered your jump, and you're almost 9 years old, so a long time. Pumpkins up there, see them? On the patio.
They're all silly.
Huh?
They're all silly.
Mm-hmm.
Why do people who put pumpkins every year out front our apartment don't do it with the other apartments?
I don't know.
Is it because they live in our apartment?
Yeah. Those guys painted some of their pumpkins, let's see. Why is there what?
Trash on
it. Well,
a bunch of cans.
That's the returnable cans. They get money for that. They'll take that, grab that, and take it to the store. Yeah. He's looking at you, you're looking at him.
I'm an animal too.
Who said that? Not me.
Me.
Here he comes.
No.
He's coming to get away from you.
Is he about to give me rabies?
No, he's going over there. He said, I think I'll stay anonymous. You know what? I'm gonna say goodbye. Hope you like us. Hope you give us a share, follow, subscribe. We appreciate your support. Bye-bye.